Welcome to the latest breakthrough in the quest for the Fountain of Youth. In a groundbreaking study led by Columbia University researchers, taurine, a nutrient found in many foods and produced naturally in our bodies, has emerged as a potential elixir of life. For decades, scientists have been tirelessly searching for ways to not only extend our lifespan but also increase our health span, the years we spend in good health. And now, the study led by Dr. Vijay Yadav reveals that taurine might hold the key. Age-related decline in various bodily functions has been linked to molecules carried through our bloodstream. Taurine, previously known for its role in building bone and immune function, caught Dr. Yadav's attention. Could taurine deficiency be a driver of the aging process? The research team examined taurine levels in mice, monkeys, and humans, discovering a significant decline with age. This prompted them to conduct an extensive experiment using mice. The results were astounding. Taurine supplementation increased the average lifespan of female mice by 12% and male mice by 10%. That's equivalent to 3 to 4 extra months of life in mice, translating to around 7 to 8 human years. But it's not just about living longer. Taurine supplementation also improved overall health. In mice and monkeys, it suppressed weight gain, increased energy expenditure, improved bone mass, muscle endurance and strength, reduced depression-like and anxious behaviors, lowered insulin resistance, and even promoted a younger-looking immune system. At a cellular level, taurine showed remarkable benefits. It decreased zombie cells, increased survival after telomerase deficiency, boosted the number of stem cells, improved mitochondrial performance, reduced DNA damage, and enhanced nutrient sensing. While human trials are still needed to confirm these effects, the preliminary evidence is promising. People with higher taurine levels appear healthier, with reduced obesity, lower rates of type 2 diabetes, hypertension, and inflammation. Furthermore, exercise was found to increase taurine levels, suggesting that some of the health benefits of physical activity may be attributed to taurine. So, could taurine be the missing piece in the puzzle of healthy aging? As Dr. Yadav concludes, only randomized clinical trials will provide the definitive answers. Taurine is a naturally occurring compound in our bodies, obtained through diet, without known toxic effects. Its restoration to youthful levels in old age may hold tremendous potential as an anti-aging strategy. The pursuit of longevity and well-being takes a giant leap forward with taurine. Stay tuned for the next research news updates.